We come. We come not for your entertainment. We come not for glory-filled applause. We come in spite of our shortcomings. Deuteronomy 6 verse 4 makes it very clear that God's love endures even our shortcomings. We come in spite, ladies, we come in spite of our history. For we know that the Lord our God is merciful and forgiving, even though we have rebelled against him. So please, Esther, let your past be your past and your now be in Christ. We come despite of our great adversaries. Be self-controlled and alert, Esther. The Bible says that your enemy, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion, looking for anyone to devour. But I will fear no evil, for you, God, are with me. We come in spite of our trials and tribulations. Let me just say that the suffering that you may be going through today does not even compare to the glory that God is preparing for anyone that accepts him. We come in spite of ourselves. Not I, but Christ. 2,000 years ago, Jesus came to us so that today we can come to him. Jesus Christ, our Savior, he is why we come.
Bring us to your throne. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.